morning. We're about to hit the road. We're off to Mpumalanga. Petrol station for something to eat and drink and have a little toilet break, and then we'll hit the road again. Had a bite to eat and we've hit the road again. We've just come to Mach Falls. Just arrived at God's window, but it's so misty we can't view anything, so we'll have to try this on our way back tomorrow. We just got to Lisbon Falls, and so we're going to try fly the drone here. It's a little bit windy, but we're going to give it a go. Now we're at Burke's Luck potholes, which are these huge holes inside the mountain. So that all these coins that are down here, and so it's all shining underneath that water. Actually, if we can pick up that there's lots and lots of coins. Break it down, baby. We were driving past and we found this looking point, I think it's called?
The low felt.
Looking point, yeah. Okay. Cool, we're going to try to fly the drone here. Finally arrived at Rio Dos Elefantes, which is a private lodge in the Kruger Park. We're sitting around a fire under a boma, and we've got a spotlight on the river, which apparently you can see hippos at night.
Buddha, Bigfoot, see the fire.
Amazing.